Hi there. Thank you for downloading and running FlatFrog Board Room software. In this video, I will show you just some short tips what you can do with the software and how you can use it more efficiently. FlatFrog Board Room application is meant to be run on a large in-glass touch display. In the meeting space or in the meeting room, like here, we have it in a video conference setup as the perfect whiteboard companion. Everybody can contribute from the large whiteboard, and the remote participant can see the same thing on their laptop. When you walk up to the whiteboard, you just tap the whiteboard with a passive pen on an in-glass display, and you say, start to ink. If you want to change the size of the ink, you can select that down here. Also, change the color. You could add sticky notes. You can change the color of the sticky notes if you want to. You could add emojis, stickers that the remote participants can actually vote on if you want to on certain features. From the Room application, you can also, of course, add new page. And here you also get the option to open a template. So in this case, I open a retrospective where people can add their notes, the good notes, the bad notes, into the meeting room. This is how you get started with a FlatFrog Board for Rooms. Now we will see how you can use it even more. With a FlatFrog Board for Rooms, you get the ad hoc experience directly in the meeting room. Tap to start whiteboarding, it's that easy. But if you want to contribute with more stuff from your laptop, it's really easy. You just sign up at flatforboard.com to get your free personal account. And from there, you can then add pictures, office documents, and PDFs. With the open in room feature on the laptop, it's really easy just to open this content up so everybody can see it. I go into my browser, I have a ready-made content, I look at the board code 259772, and I open this information I have here on the laptop on the large display. From here, I can now go in and start to discuss this drawing. I could add sticky notes to it, change this. And of course, everything follows when you move it around. Other people can also contribute by putting their images up on the large screen from their laptop.